Jean-Christophe Le Chypre is the mayor of the commune of La Grolière. He tells us about the forest of Blanchefort.
Alors la forêt, elle fait partie intégralement, effectivement, de la vie du Grolièrois.
The forest is an integral part of the life of the people who live in La Grolière, with its mushrooms, with the river Brézou that flows through it, with the people who regularly fish for crawfish in the river, and with the traditional walk on the 1st of May, gathering the lily of the valley, which they consider to be one of the treasures of this locality. It is a place where everybody goes, where lots of sports can be enjoyed. You can come across mountain bikers and joggers, and nature lovers can go there to recharge their batteries and observe the flora and fauna. If you keep your eyes peeled, you may glimpse a roe deer passing by in the distance.
Quelque chose qui est apprécié, qui est à la mode. Après, pour les gens qui sont un peu plus nature, c'est...
You can find badger sets and identify tracks left by a fox. And you may see where a wild boar has rolled in the mud, leaving a few hares behind. Above all, it's a place of peace and tranquillity. If you close your eyes, there are also the things you can guess about the history of this forest, which has seen many things over previous centuries. Take the access paths, and you can imagine the work of the charcoal burners who worked here, and what it must have been like for all the people who found themselves here in the middle of the night, surrounded by the sounds of animals, with quite violent storms flashing and banging overhead. And the polished stones that have been found not far away are evidence of a history that is very, very old.
Au milieu des bruits des animaux, parfois des orages qui claquent dans la forêt, qui sont particulièrement violents, tout ce qu'ils pouvaient ressentir, et ça je crois que c'est important de se rappeler aussi tout ça.